Just gonna do a little bit of setup. Okay. Seems like it's going. Alright, well, no one's here, but
whatever.
It's more for my benefit than for most others. People were the ones who wanted me to start streaming, so if they're not gonna watch me, then that's on them more than anything else. I've now eaten, by the way. This is part two of my long stream today. Should move the microphone out of the way so that my gameplay isn't freaking obscured. Alright. Alright, let's see how this goes then, I guess. Now you remember what I need to do, everything is going okay. So, bam. Let's just get right on in there while no one's here. The blue text is because I don't know, I just wanted to know what was going on. And I hope that that kind of information, whatever that number isn't actually important. It probably isn't that important, actually. Let's go here. Well, this is going a bit slow. Oh well. This one's kind of gonna end up being my warm-up for now, because it's been like an hour and a half. Okay. Okay, get ready to whistle and split. Little bit slow. Okay, this is going iffily, I guess is a good way of putting it. Okay. Thank you, Crab, for the auto-host. I still have no viewers. I feel appreciated right now. Too awful. I mean, I don't have everyone flowered, but I got most of them flowered. It was kind of weird how, like, I had five, but, like, one of these leaves guys, like, got on the thing before I was expecting it. Where I was last time. It's not too bad, actually. Honestly, it's probably because of... how... what's it? It's probably because of how... I only had leaves when I was going to other things, so I had to wait for them. It's faster to... it's gotta be faster because... hello, Nightbree. How are you? I'll take that as a good thing. damn it. Trying to get better about not killing these guys. I'm failing. Okay, let's do this. What? Fuck, they ate the bomb rock! Damn it! God damn it, I thought I was doing okay. Well, I didn't think it was gonna eat the goddamn bomb rock. It's a good thing I'm not keeping this up to another day. I could still get both of these pieces, I just... That really sucks. It was one of the better endings that I've had. Stop. Stop! I saw that there was another bomb rock here, that's why they couldn't get the radar. And I did it once, I just blow up everybody again. Alright, so I can get both of these, but that was not a good ending because everyone died. And yeah, you can see my time is like, it's starting to die. Look at all this time I'm losing because the bomb rock exploded. Well, even though I'm not gonna really be able to do that much, I'm gonna practice trying to get... Oh, no. Doesn't even matter. I was gonna practice starting up, setting up the shock absorber, getting that, but... It's not gonna matter at this point. Alright, I'm just gonna continue from last save. So I did get a gold on the Nova Blaster, I did that well. But then everything exploded. Oh well. That was just kind of a warm-up, so... I need the practice anyway. Seconds. Get this one if one of these, if those guys drop a lot of reds like they just did. One on you, one on you. So that's a good bit of routing information that can help me. God damn it, these guys are not cooperative. Time here because Pikmin are stupid and I'm not good at counteracting that stupidity yet. Alas, I'm bad. And what I can do because of this one pellet though, is that I don't need to take down any extras, I can only focus on reds, which is good. Thank you. Pushing A button is a fun task. Time to hope I get lucky. And also fucking well. Come on. I'm losing time here automatically then. Alright, well. Kinda stinks, but whatever. One trip and another. So I'm gonna need... Yes, you are the only one here. Congratulations. Stop it. Oh, jeez, that's how much I lost just because I didn't get nectar in the first grass. I can still make it up because... because I can just do better, but yeah, that was... ugh. At least I can be content in knowing that that really wasn't my fault. Get this after even using the bomb rocks. Now I'm just getting it here. I don't really know what to do with the yellows now, because they're not going to have a way to get nectar. Which kind of sucks. I forgot to split and I still got gold. bring that back in. Drop it where he's supposed to. Come on. Yeah, 91 is how much I want. That was not what I wanted at all. I mean, this is good enough. This is 52. Okay, let's try and do this. Get better at not losing yellows. Also, these guys are not dropping their bombs. Wow, look at that time save. I'm still losing Pikmin, but... this well. I'm not really dropping them. I need to figure this out. See that guy, but I could stream with the old computer, just not very well. Oh my god, I just want you in my party! Stop getting distracted! And of course I have one too little. So now I need to go back. Because of course they got to get eaten. Never gonna be able to practice getting the shock absorber. Pikmin up. Yeesh. People from YouTube? No, not really. Most of them were friends, and some people who did just show up because they were interested. But it was also a lot later at night, and also it was like trying to be an actual run, so that probably sounded more interesting. Well, that didn't work. Timer, because like, oh, I don't have the time to practice that throw. Whatever. Come back here with loot, doesn't even matter. Rest in peace, yellow Pikmin. If you're talking about the ones that died, those were red Pikmin that I put on the bridge. They weren't yellows. Okay. So, still definitely need more practice. If nothing else, I need more practice at just not killing Pikmin. That's the other important thing that I need to get used to. Because like, I can get all these things in the day, but I need to be able to not lose Pikmin because I need them for the next one. Oh, the ones in the water, they didn't die. Those are yellow, but they didn't die. I still don't really know how that game works, but I'm assuming top 10 is a good thing. Like, he doesn't listen sometimes. Right. Now I do need to get that one. Thank you. didn't bring either. What the hell? I dismissed him. Easy piece of junk. Two Pikmin more than normal. Tapped him. Well, guess that makes this part a little faster, at least. 30 seconds to get knock down the wall and get to the end. That's a weird lineup of the pellets on the left. Slower. Mm. So why Pikmin and not Pikmin 2? Well, because I like Pikmin 1 more than 2, and also Pikmin 2 is a lot harder and longer of a speed game anyway, so I figure I like this one more. Oh, I always forget to split for the Eternal Fuel Dynamo. Where are the others? Damn it. Why does this always happen? There wasn't an enemy there, it just exploded randomly. Extra. It's fine. do think I'm getting better at this stuff. Also, speaking of paying attention, you need to remember split for the eternal field of ammo. Oh! No nectar? Damn it. Alright. I'll make do. Hey, I'm okay. I'm learning how to actually potentially be okay. So far away. Ultimate 8-day guide? No, you haven't, but that would be helpful. Right now, I'm just going off of Ghostly's PB. I'm failing most of the time. I'm doing okay. I'm getting slowly better at this. I need to make sure I have about 50. I hate when you do this to me. Get it. Get it. Please don't get anything other than this. Oh my god! This is literally the worst thing in Pikmin right now for me. Just get 5 on there. I wish this was Pikmin 2 so I could just pick one that wasn't a bomb and throw him. Time on the Nova Blaster split because of stupidity. Let's see how well I can throw these stupid bombs. I'm awful at the bombs. I just don't seem to drop them. I don't really get what I'm doing quite wrong with this. That one was because I was throwing them too close, so they all bounced off. You can stop picking things up! Whistle immediately after you throw. Okay. Ooh! Well, except for that one. So far, only one Pikmin has died, except it was yellow, but still, that's better than my previous averages. I'll kill these assholes. Please stop! I'm whistling you! Here's a bomb up there. I'm just gonna pretend that he doesn't exist right now. And now I'll get him. So, I guess now I can now I finally have time in the day to maybe see if I can get the other thing. Because I haven't been fast enough any other day in order to actually try and get this. I know it's not that hard, but still, if I don't have the time to do it, I don't have the time to do it. There's the radar. Exterminator bolt should be on its way. Well, I'm not counting the rest of the shock absorber because I haven't counted that in the other ones, and it doesn't really matter that much, I don't think. If nothing else, it would make the splits inaccurate. Yep. Wake the enemy first? Well. I just tried to do what I did last time. Last time it worked okay, but by last time I mean the three-day things. I think I need to watch the video properly. I didn't watch the video for the shock absorber part. That was kind of improvised, which is why I obviously didn't wake the enemy first. Okay, so now I'm actually gonna pay attention to what you said closer. Okay, so don't use Ghostly, that's optimal. Urban's is better and easier. Okay. The Urban Deer. I didn't see this one. Alrighty. See what gets done differently then. Put on extra speed so it at least goes faster. Okay, I need to rewatch the beginning apparently because I missed that. So he gets out all 25, but he immediately gets rid of the pellet. Okay. Right, so the only difference there is really just pellets. There's a guide section? I have no idea where to look. Oh, there it is. Under leaderboard. Okay. Full guide. Smashing the B button. Always faster not to save. Six different versions of the game. Huh. Okay. Destroy gate, collect 2 pellets. 10 pellet, 2 board, 4 pellets. 1 dwarf bubble orb, 5 pellet. Okay, I've been doing that. Approximately 77, yep. I've been doing the Sagittarius Bridge. Kill dwarf bubble orb, discover yellows, then kill bulb orb. Yep, okay, so up to the Eternal Fuel Dynamo is when I've been doing. So far. Head back to landing site, destroy wall with 3 bombs. Final remain buds, yep. north, kill those. Destroy the black lattice gate with 4 bombs. I've been skipping the radiation canopy stuff because I'm not fast enough at all. So if I work this into a regular run eventually, I'm probably going to just improvise radiation canopy and the other Force of Hope day, because I don't think I'm good enough yet to get that in this same day. I mean, it depends. If I keep practicing and I get really good at the rest of the stuff, then I'll try and work in radiation canopy, but for now I'm not. I'm pronouncing it right this time, Tor. Hello, hi, Bara. Thank you. Toss all Pikmin party. Okay, well, that doesn't... None of it really seems all that different, except just the radiation canopy and shock absorber, which I didn't pay attention to. So I guess I'll just skip ahead to when he does get the shock absorber. Just to refresh myself. Which guide am I reading? I'm reading the detailed one, although right now I'm watching Urban get the shock absorber just to refresh myself on that part. Okay, so he wakes the Bulborb just kinda like by walking into it. I see. But yeah, I was looking at the detailed one. Boop the snoot. I'll remember that. So are you a Pikmin 3 runner, Hibara? an old god of Pikmin. Well, I'm honored then. World record? What does that mean? PAL version. Ah, okay. Yeah, you did explain that. That's why I was able to make that one joke when you really did the 12-hour stream, but it wasn't 12 hours. Thank you for reminding me. Right now it's less because I'm not used to it, and more because it's not something that I ever really use all that often anyway in my casual playthrough, so it's like, for me it's just a large part of like adjusting. Definitely not. I didn't get these reds. I always like to be a little safer. Well, I'm being slow because they are the five that already got here. Then we stopped running Pikmin by bar. So I have two extra Pikmin. I thought you said you weren't going to be running PAL after ESA Germany. Would you run it again for Hybara? Is that what I'm understanding? Thank you. switch to Z. I don't, because I'm bad. It's C-sticking these guys in here. Your adapter? Is that so that you can play the NTSC version? Slower than last time. The last time I was already halfway to the fuel dynamo before I got here. But I'm not too far down. As far as I can tell, Moke is really good at the game. I always forget that I need to split the move now. Well, no Hector again. Pikmin. This is awful. I messed up. Just kill him already. This is what I get for being bad. Oh. Thought so. I'm done throwing. Well, not quite, right? Anyone die? Damn it! Shear grubs are the worst! Doesn't matter. I'll go back anyway. Because I'm awful at this game. And this is why I don't bother with the radiation canopy. Because I need practice with literally everything else as well. Consistently getting around 20, about 14 second days though. 14 minute days, not 14 second, 14 minute days. So I don't think that would be too awful if it was an actual run. I mean, I'd still have to get the shock absorber and stuff, but. Honestly, I don't think I'm gonna be able to get it right now. Try. Okay, I'm apparently awful at looping soon. Why are Pikmin drowning? I don't even know what's going on anymore. Whatever. I give up. I need to watch that again, but clearly I don't grasp how to do it yet. How do you wake him up without getting Pikmin on him? Let's rewatch. This is the Pikmin. He doesn't wait for the Pikmin to catch up to him. I guess that's my problem. I'm still too much in a casual mindset that I'm like, hey, Pikmin, wait, catch up for me. Okay, now I'll touch the bulb orb. Oh, wait, now everything's ruined. C-stick too, that's... See, I'm not in a speedrunning mindset. I'm not always constantly C-sticking like you guys. Because, like, it just doesn't even occur to me. It's like, oh, wait, I'm moving Olimar. I'm not moving the Pikmin unless I need to. And it's not in my head. It's like, I don't always need to. But that's what the practice is for. I'd say as soon as I can consistently get the shock absorber, and hopefully also not... As long as I consistently not lose Pikmin, I think I'll be okay. Kill me most in an actual run is if I lost Pikmin. And that's what I keep losing at least one or two. And that's what I need to get better about. I don't think this beginning was that great. Kinda messed it up a little. Still a little faster. Okay, I'm upset at everything right now. I don't know. I don't even know how none of my shots hit the guy with a thing in the mouth. Now this beginning's awful. I've already lost a Pikmin, and now I don't really know. Why did you go to that one? I guess I'll get the pellet instead of the bulb orb. This is bad. You know what, if I ever feel bad about my time, I can at least feel better about the fact that I'm still always gonna be better than the 3-hour run that I did. Like, As bad as I feel right now, I definitely am way better than before. So that's helps. Plus, the more I practice, the better I get. One Pikmin short, but... Something I'm sometimes really bad at is just getting four for this bridge. For some reason, I can't do it all the time. Sticking this one yellow into these pellets. Hello? Whistled you. Listen to me, please. To really do this little collecting the yellows like part well at all. It's like I feel like I'm just missing something. I'm much slower right now. Like, just that I'm not, like, plucking the Pikmin in the right order, or that I'm doing things as optimally as I could. I don't know. Maybe I'm right. Maybe I'm wrong. All I know is that I have had faster runs at around that point. Thank you. Why do the reds do that? I don't really get it. Is it because, like, they're running away from the bomb rock or something? Why am I missing Pikmin again? Why does this always happen? Like, these guys are just gonna be too close to me. Okay, here we go. Hey! No one died. Hey! No one died! Well, Lava Blaster took a little bit longer than normal, but... Hey! No one died! Put way too many on the little radar. Oh my god, I hate... Why? I whistled, like, a couple! Shouldn't matter! It shouldn't matter! Exactly 30. Doesn't help me when you trip. Okay, so I learned. Whistle, then immediately bump him. We'll see sticking down. Wait, I just cutscene skipped! That was not on purpose! I got really confused! Cause I was... What? How did I do that? No. Yes, eat the tasty Olimar. Eat the tasty Olimar. Yes, thank you. Overhead? What does overhead do in this case? Where the stragglers are. Something over here. I'll complete it and also get radiation canopy. Yeah. That's for when I'm more consistent with this. This was just the first time I even was able to get the shock absorber. So how come you use the overhead camera when you get the bulb orb from the shock absorber from the bulb orb? Does it help? Cause is it, I'm not entirely sure, like, the necessity of it, I guess, at the moment. I'm not used to using overhead at all, so if I do try, I'm gonna need to, like, try and condition myself to try and use it more. If I can get the shock absorber the next two times, I think that I'll be okay to try and start the forest enabled. Figure a camera that works for me out. I guess that makes sense, yeah, just... Good news is I have time save now, because I had a lot of red splits when I was doing everything else, basically. Till the very end. Press X. That was a lucky trick shot. I only have 17. Why do I only have 17? Where'd the other one go? I'm upset now. Stream Pikmin, even though you don't have color? You don't have a color TV? Fun streaming. I could probably actually just put on your stream once it starts, because I've got I'm not exactly looking at it. Oh, see ya. Thanks for the help. See ya, Hibara. Thanks for watching. Frog door. I didn't see you. Practice runs and keep going, even if you're running bad or dead. Let's see where to improve and what you're doing wrong. Thank you for the advice. I will keep that in mind. And I can certainly say I messed up this part. Stragglers on the Eternal Fuel Dynamo. Keep this in mind, because this is where I usually end up losing them. Time because they messed up. I'm definitely getting better at that. So that's great news. I'm getting better at that. Thank you. Boom! Exact same time. Actually, I think that's like a... I split like a second late. But... Well, a second with like a split second. I don't know, like a millisecond. But, yeah, well. Let's say, if nothing else, I'm fairly consistent. Supposed to end the day immediately, but I have a straggler or two over here. There's well, I blew up that wall, too. That was actually a really good thing for me to do, just, like, get the little end there. I had extra bombs, so I blew up the wall. Fortunately, I did lose two yellows as well this run, so I can't... I don't think I should save it. Yeah, I only have 13 yellows, and 71 reds. How long has this stream been going on for now? 2 more hours. Alright, well that, no, that's done. I have Moke's stream on now, which is why I was doing nothing for a moment. I've already streamed 4 hours today. So I think... I think I might do one more attempt. One more successful attempt, that is. I'm gonna edit the splits, though. Should I insert another split? Yeah, I think I'll be good. Yeah. So now I have a little bit of extra thing, now that I feel confident in being like, in at least trying to have that. And that being my goal, basically. So, yeah. So I'll do like one or two more runs, and then I think I'll be done, save for learning Forest Enable for later. Because I've been playing 4 hours of Pikmin today. As much as I love Pikmin, that is a lot of Pikmin. So, looking at my viewer list, I can see that Bogdor's still here, which is cool. How are you doing today? You doing good? I hope you are. You guys only hear me in the game, right? Huh. Glad you're doing good, Froggo. Disconnected. So this is only going to be in the recording. Reconnection successful. Okay. That was weird. Sorry. Never seen that before. But again, I haven't really been using OBS too often, so it's not that surprising that I haven't seen OBS disconnect before, but yeah. It's kind of helpful that it's like, hey, you're not live for a moment. There's nothing I can really do about it when I'm in the middle of something like this. Stream is not over. Try refreshing. Hold on, I can actually type that since I'm just mashing the buttons. Try refreshing. Enter. The switch thumbs keep mashing, but it all works out in the end. Yeah. Yeah, it worked. Hi, Froggo. How are you? So don't go for bomb rocks immediately. Go for the bold orb. Split for the kill dynamo. Bam. Whoa, look at that time save. Whoa, you're awake. Well, that was unexpected. Thank you. had such bug location in. But again, I'm getting really good at utilizing these things. Get away from me, Bomb Rock. I'm upset because Pikmin are dumb. I'm upset because Pikmin are dumb, and because of that, I need to come back here to get 50 Pikmin, because they would not stop grabbing stuff. And I'm losing time. Not a hugely, huge amount of time, but definitely losing time. Maybe. Alright, let's go set up Shock Absorber now. I am definitely losing time, but not a whole lot I can do about it. Pikmin are stupid! Ow. Actually, that kind of worked out, in a way. They brought just enough that I can get it. Pikmin, stop being stupid. You can see him in time. Get up the thing. Get up the thing! Thank you. Whimsical radar. Any moment now. This way. Come on, Miss Bobo. No, fucking god damn it. Follow me! I'm never gonna have a shock absorber time, apparently. I'm just gonna split there because it's the end of the day. And I'm going to just assume that I got it. I would have gotten it too if it just freaking. If the Bulborb looked at me. Alright, so I think I'm gonna do one more try, and then I think I'm gonna end the stream because I'm getting tired of playing Pikmin for the time being. Okay, go. Whistle, dude. Sometimes he just doesn't whistle. You're kidding me, right? You kidding me? That was a joke, right? Ha ha ha, very funny. That doesn't mess me up. Okay. Hope I didn't lose too much time for that. Thank you. Nah, I'm losing time. Time. Give me a bomb rock. Thank you. Okay. And there went one. Annoyance time. Stop. No, 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 no! Dang God! Yes, chew me as much as you friggin' want. You know what's funny? I did that with the shock absorber in about around the same time it's taken me to get just the extraordinary bolt in the past. I'd say that's a good place to end it. I got the shock absorber 3 times, I'm getting better at it, and I probably would have gotten it last time if I just... I need to get better at luring the Bulborb, because clearly I'm not quite great at it yet, since I almost messed it up this time too. I'm definitely getting better, and I think very soon I'll be able to be like, hey, I'm good here. Let's go to the other thing. Let's go do Forest Navel. We've got tough times ahead. I do have tough times ahead. But for now, I think I'm gonna be done, because I've recorded a total of 5.5 hours today for streams. So it's only 7 o'clock, but yeah, I'm a bit tired of streaming, so I think I'm gonna be done, so. Thanks for everyone who showed up. I'll be putting them on YouTube as per usual. And yeah, that's about it, so see you later!